Om Shri Sai Ram. Welcoming you all for Thought for the Day from Prashanti Nilayam. Do not be carried away by worldly pleasures. Take the sacred path and sanctify your time by chanting the divine name. There is no need to allocate a specific time or place for Namasmarana. You can do it wherever you are and whatever you are doing. One needs to pay tax for water and electricity, but there is no tax for Namasmarana. Nobody can stop you from doing it. It's very simple, yet most effective. But people don't realize the value of Namasmarana, as it is so easy to practice. They think that God can be attained only through severe austerities. This is a misconception. Without troubling yourself or causing trouble to others, you can chant the divine name. Cultivate love for God. That is true devotion. Develop sacred love. Do not criticize or ridicule anybody. Give happiness to all by sharing your love with them. This is true spiritual practice. Follow this simple path, experience bliss and sanctify your lives. From the Divine Discourse of Bhagwan Shri Satya Sai Baba. Sai Ram.